Street. I think you guys are going to dig it. All right, over back behind me here, Ty, give us a wave. He can't hear me, he's on his cell phone. The bartender, hey man, is not right there where it normally is, the tiki bar. He is over here on the patio of the melting pot. So if you need a beverage, he's the man to see. On behalf of the tenants of Riverwalk and the Muscogee Creek Nation, welcome Refund Division.
Thank you, thank you. We are Refund Division. We are from Tulsa. It's good to be here in Jenks. Okay, how's everyone doing this evening? You guys doing okay over here? Got some stogies, nice. All right, this next song is called Hot Flashes. So I drive slow. Is everyone having a good Labor Day weekend so far? So far, so good. A little toasty today, but not too shabby.
Passing tone on your own, be so.
We're doing some new songs that we tracked in June, and hope you guys like them. This song is called Not Alone. Thank you. Thanks for coming out tonight and joining us. We are Refund Division. We've got a couple more songs for you guys, and then we have And Then and There Stands Empires came up next. They're awesome. Here comes the Empires. Thank you. This is our last song. It's called Dying of Thirst. And it's going to be on a new compilation CD that we put together called The New Tulsa Sound 2. Volume Dose. And true story, we were rehearsing this yesterday and we were really thirsty after we finished playing Dying of Thirst. And then our drummer, Patty, was like, hey guys, I got Gatorade in my apartment. So we went up and had some Gatorade. And it tasted really great. Reese's, 89 cents, Gatorade, the big guys, 89 cents at Reese's right now. Pick up one.
They should.
Thanks everybody, we're Refund Division. We'll see you next time.
Thank you, Refund Division. That was some serious fun right there. We dug it. So when does the new Tulsa Sound come out? When is that release?
September
September 28th and 29th at Fassler Hall downtown.
All right.
Tulsa.